Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Then up got Jack and said to Jill, as in his arms he took her, "Brush off that dirt, for you're not hurt. Let's fetch that pail of water." So Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch the pail of water, and took it home to Mother Dear, who thanked her son and daughter. Up got Jack and home did trot, as fast as he could caper, to old Dame Dob, who patched his knob with vinegar and brown paper. Then Jack came in, and she did grin to see Jack's paper plaster. Her mother whipped her across her knee for laughing at Jack's disaster.